staff of the Institute is finally trained in the latest advancements in medicine.
If it's what you recommend, we trust you.
I assure you, our dear Isabella's in safe hands.
At the Rosewood Institute, we cater to the best families.
Did he send you?
I'm sorry.
Isabella, I apologize for the unorthodox introduction. I'm Dr. Karen. Please describe your affliction.
I'm told that my flights of fancy are not becoming of a lady. I just want...
You just want to be free.
Exactly.
I can give you the freedom you desire, but you will need to trust my methods. Unorthodox though they may seem. We'll start with the most primitive of feelings. Pain.
Even if half of these stories are true, they'll run everything, the courts, the papers, the banks.
You're spending all your time on one girl.
Leave me to my art.
This is still part of my treatment.
Yes, exactly. You do trust me, don't you, Isabel?
Evil must be thy only happiness. Welcome, children, to the communion of your race.
Tell me of this Isabel Porter.
I have to forget I was ever such a vapid creature.